challenge to reward the most inventive designs using our 8-bit microcontrollers. Our judges reviewed the entries of more than 775 participants based on creativity, design efficiency, and technical complexity. I'm proud to announce the grand prize winner. The winning entry is a myoelectric hand prosthesis. And it was developed by a team of engineering students from the ITSO graduate school at the Jesuit University of Guadalajara in Mexico. The team designed the hand prosthesis to benefit amputees living in world regions where affordable healthcare products are a vital necessity. The team focused on minimizing cost without compromising user comfort and functionality. Please welcome the team leader, Alan Collins. Applications that are really important for mankind, and thank you very much. What are you going to do with the money?
Well, we were talking about that with my teammates, and we have two options. When we want to invest it to develop the product, or to buy 10,000 beers.
Okay, so much for my good for man.